Scene one, after take two.
Hi, I'm John Green. I'm the author of the book, The Fault in Our Stars, which is now being made into a movie.
Oh my God, we're flying.
We're flying?
Nothing has ever looked like this in all of human history.
Everyone here on this set feels a tremendous responsibility to the story and to its readers.
That's been so important to the movie.
I should probably go to sleep.
Okay.
Okay.
Perhaps okay will be our always.
You know, I too have a interest in meeting this Mr. Peter Van Houten, and I don't really think it would make much sense to meet him without the girl who introduced me to the book in the first place, now would it?
Oh my God!
It's amazing to see a story that for a long time existed only in my imagination become visible.
I think that it's going to be a great movie. I think that it's a very faithful adaptation of my story.
Hey, it's Lisa with a quick Hollywood update. Katie Sagal joins Pitch Perfect 2, the Sons of Anarchy and Married with Children actress, will play the mother of Hayley Stansfield's character in this musical sequel directed by Elizabeth Banks. Next up, is Brad Pitt to star in True Detective Season 2? Reports have the Hollywood megastar reportedly thrashing out an agreement to headline the next installment of this hit HBO series. That's it for today. Subscribe to keep up to date. And remember, a friend in need is a friend indeed. See you next time.